Girl, this isn't working. You know I will always love you the most.
If I wanted to know who you were hanging with while I was gone, I would have asked you. It's the kind of cold fogs up windshield glass, but I felt it when I passed you. There's an ache in you, put there by the ache in me. But if it's all the same to you, it's the same to me. So we could call it even, you could call me babe for the weekend. 'Tis a damn season.
The only reason why I agreed to do this play was so that I could see you again.
Leads to you in my hometown. I parked my car right between the Methodist and the school that used to be ours.
Couldn't be in Lima right now, you know? Not with her there. It's too soon.
You can run, but only so far. I escaped it too. Remember how you watched me leave. It's okay with you, it's okay with me. We could call it even, you could call me babe for the weekend. 'Tis the damn season right this time. I'm staying at my parents' house, and the road not taken looks real good now. Time flies, messy as the mud on your truck tires. Now I'm missing your smile, hear me out. We could just ride away. So-called friends who write books about me if I ever make it, and wonder about the only soul who can tell which smiles I'm faking. And the heart I know I'm breaking is my own. To leave the warmest bed I've ever known.
Sam's most redeeming quality is that he can bore you to sleep and then you can use his lips as ginormous pillows. I just want you to aim higher.
And I'm sure your girlfriend's great, but you can't recreate what you and I have. I'm not breaking up with Sam. I really like him.
That's a bad idea.
'Tis the damn season. We could call it even.
Just because your amazing mathematical mind can solve all the world's problems doesn't mean that it has to. It's not your dream.
You're one to talk, since when is becoming a Broadway star your goal? Walking away from a dream that you don't actually care about is you winning, because it's you saying, this is not who I am and I don't care who knows it. What do you want to do?
Sometimes we've tried to put our thing down and walk away from it, we can't, because I don't want to live my life without my one true love.
I want you to come to New York with me.